Lady Panthers hosted an invitational this weekend. Let's hear from one of their top players, Christy Kudzdo.
Last week you guys had the ITA tournament. You were very successful. How did you guys carry that momentum and the things you learned into this week's tournament?
Well, we were really proud of Alyssa and Emily for winning. They did insanely awesome, but I think a lot of our girls played really well, and they kind of just took that momentum through this week and just applied it in practice. Coach has been having us work on things that we weren't like really strong on, like cross court and just keeping the ball in, which is really helpful and helped us today. So
good. And then you won your singles flight this week. You actually beat a teammate in the finals. What does it mean to have that great competition every single match and every single timeout where you can, you know, continue to improve?
Well, Puck is awesome. She has like an insane forehand, so the fact that I survived that was really nice. But no, it always helps your confidence when you win. So, but yeah, a lot of us are playing each other, which is kind of feels like challenge matches, but I feel like everyone's playing really well. We'll just keep rolling.
And then tomorrow you guys play at Grand Valley State, an NCAA Division II opponent, a very good one at that. How exciting is it to have that kind of competition to play?
Oh, it was really exciting. Grand Valley is always a challenge, but it's like a good challenge. You never know how good you can be until you're really like forced to play at your best sort of thing. So I'm really excited to see how the team has improved. Our end scores have not always been best against Grand Valley, but when you actually watch the matches, like the points can be really good. So it'll be fun to see us start to like get those points and even maybe get some matches tomorrow.
All right, good luck tomorrow.
Thanks.